Hi, everybody. My name is Denise Disney, and I'm here today with Kyle Torpey of RevLocal from Cincinnati. How are you?
I'm doing amazing. How are you today?
I'm good. So tell us what you do.
Yeah, so I live in Cincinnati, Ohio. I'm a digital marketing consultant, and I specialize in helping small businesses with their online presence.
How long have you guys been in the industry?
So RevLocal has been in the industry for 10 years now. We just had our anniversary the other day. I personally have been with RevLocal for a little over 3.5 years now.
Oh, wow. I see in these groups, I see a lot of them. A lot of them have digital marketing people. What would you say differentiates you from your competition?
Yeah, we get that question a lot. For me, I think it's our relationship first mentality, really talking to the clients on a monthly basis, helping strategize with them, helping to run through the numbers so that they can understand them. And we want to be a resource to the small businesses we work with. And if we're not helping them out with social, give them tips and tricks on what they can be doing on social media, for example.
So speaking of relationships, do you have a favorite client story to tell?
You know, in the spirit of this interesting time we're going through with COVID, me and a guy on my team here in Cincinnati started working with a local restaurant back in February, right before all the craziness happened. And we stopped back by to see her and grab some lunch in June. And she came up to us and just said, "Hey, I don't know what you guys are doing for us on the back end, but this is the best year we've ever had in our business. And we've been open for 40 years. And that was just really cool for me to see going through a pandemic, knowing it was really tough on restaurants, and her to have her best year ever was awesome for me.
I've seen that companies that have anything to do with anything online, filming, photographing, digital marketing, they have done well during COVID, during this pandemic. Is that the case for y'all?
Yeah, it's been really interesting. You know, our big thing is we don't have contracts with about 99% of our clients. And through COVID, it was kind of crazy, but we had a lot of people come back to us and say, "Hey, we needed you guys more than ever. We know that people are shifting more online." So yeah, we've seen some interesting waves over the last 9 months, I would say.
We did too. We had to change everything, the whole relationship and networking, and we had to shift everything on, but it's been working. So
absolutely.
If anybody needs your help, how can they reach you?
Yeah, you know, the best thing for me is my cell phone. I actually grew up in Michigan, so it's an out-of-state number, but that cell phone number is 248-794-3852. Or if you need a backup, my email address is K for Kyle Torpey, T-O-R-P-E-Y @revlocal.com.
Thank you for talking to me today, Kyle.
Awesome. Thank you for your time.